God bless everybody. Hallelujah. Came today to feed you the bread of life. For Jesus Christ is the way. He is the truth. And he is the life. We came to speak life into everybody today. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. How many of us know that God loves you so much that God manifests in the flesh for you and me? Hallelujah. He was justified in the spirit, seen of angels, preached unto the Gentiles, believed on in the world, received up in the glory. Jesus Christ loves you, and he died for you and me, and he rose on the third day. Hallelujah. You know, for what? To give you another chance at life. To give us all another chance at life. Hallelujah. I thank God for pulling me out of darkness, for pulling me out the pits. Hallelujah. I was lost, but now I'm found. I was blind, but now I can see. 20/20 vision. I thank God for sparing my life. I thank him for using me and sending me back into all the places to preach the gospel, in the prisons, in the projects, in the ghettos. For the word of God says that he chose to despise things of the world, to confound the world. Hallelujah. Lord Jesus, wake your people up on these last days, Lord. Hallelujah. You're calling us to repentance. But we must acknowledge what you did for us. You hung on the cross when you didn't deserve it. We deserved that. We deserved that. He didn't deserve to get beaten. He didn't deserve to get whooped. We deserve that, man. But you know what? God loved you so much that he did it for you and me. Hallelujah. And the Spirit of God is real. And when the Spirit of the Lord is, there's liberty. There's freedom in that name. Hallelujah. There's power in that name. I'm a witness to that name. When I got baptized in that name, I've never been the same since. I had a soul to the prayer experience. And I thank God. I thank him for sparing my life. And I'm here to sound the trumpet on these last days. Because the word of God says that there's a place called hell. And the word of God says there will be weeping and wailing and gnashing of teeth. But the word of God talks about the rich man and the poor man. And the rich man had all the things this world had to offer. But the beggar, the poor man, all he desired was to be fed of the clothes that fell off the rich man's table. But the word of God says that it came to pass that beggar died. And he was carried by the angels to Abraham's bosom. And that rich man also died. And you know when he woke up? Said he woke up in hell. Said he lifted his eyes in hell. And he seen Abraham. And he said, Father Abraham, have mercy on me. Son Lazarus, to dip his finger in water, to cool my tongue. For I am tormented in these flames. Man, God lets us know that nothing in this world matters. All the worldly things don't matter. What good is it for a man to gain the world and lose his soul in the process? For it is easier to go through the eye of a needle for a rich man to inherit the kingdom of heaven. So God is calling us unto repentance. He desires for you to repent and turn away from your wicked ways. And then to jump in that water and be baptized in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of your sins. What's the remission? The washing away, the removal of the filth. I pray someone hears me right now. For the word of God says, who got ears to hear, let them hear. In Matthew 13, the Lord Jesus said, who got ears to hear, let them hear. And the disciples came and they asked him, why do you speak to them in parables? And he said, because it is given to you to know the mysteries of the kingdom of heaven, but to them it is not given. And on the day of Pentecost, they asked a question. They said, what shall we do? And Peter said, repent, every one of you, and be baptized in the name of Jesus Christ. Why in the name of Jesus Christ? Because the word of God says he's coming back for his bride. He's coming back for a church without spot or wrinkle. What's the bride? We're the body of Christ. When the husband and the wife gets married, the wife takes on the husband's name. How do we take on his name? Through baptism. Galatians 3:27 says, those who have been baptized in Christ, put on Christ. Now pray somewhere he sees his word. Hallelujah, God loves you. He desires for you to repent. You are a queen, sister. He loves you. He loves you. He loves you. He chose you. But you must answer the call. You must answer the call. Jesus Christ loves you. And he wants to use you. He wants to send you back so you can testify of where God pulled you from. I was a mess. I was lost. I was blind. I was gang related my whole life. My whole life, I was gang related. I was brought up in witchcraft, but God delivered me. He delivered me, and he can deliver anybody here today. Hallelujah. God loves you. God loves you. He loves you so much that he sent us here. He sent us here to sound the trumpet, the voice of God. God will always send a messenger. God will always send a messenger to warn the people. We are the watchmen. We are ambassadors of Jesus Christ sent here by God to let you know that he's coming back like a thief in the night. For the wages of sin is death. After the birth comes the judgment. And it is appointed for every man to die. And then we face judgment. Hallelujah. Jesus, Lord, wake your people up. Hallelujah. Unto us a child is born. Unto us a son is given. And the government shall be upon his shoulder. And his name shall be called Wonderful Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father. And Jesus Christ is he. Hallelujah. For the book of Isaiah says that he came as a lamb. Hallelujah. Says he was beaten, whipped, mocked, stripped. And he said, who shall believe our report? And to whom is the arm of the Lord revealed? So he shall go up before him as a tender plant and as a root out of dry ground. The word of God says he had no form nor comeliness, meaning there was no beauty that they would even desire him. They said, nothing good comes out of Nazareth. Nothing good comes out of Nazareth. Nothing good comes out of Overtown. Nothing good comes out of projects. But God chose us. He chose us to preach the gospel of Jesus Christ. He was beaten, whipped, mocked, stripped. He was wounded for our transgressions. He was bruised for our iniquities. The chastisement of our peace was upon him. And by stripes we are healed. And on Jesus Christ laid the iniquity of us all. He was brought as a lamb to the slaughter. But he opened not his mouth. He was taken from prison and from judgment. And who shall declare his generation? He was cut off from the land of the living. For the transgression of the people, he was stricken. He made his grave with the wicked and the rich in his death. Hallelujah. He wants you to repent. 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 For the kingdom of heaven is at hand. I'm just crying out right now. Because I know what God can do. I know his power. I've seen a little kid get lift from cancer. I done seen a man get up from a wheelchair. I've seen it. God is real. God is real. I'm a witness. I'm a witness to that man. Hallelujah. Seek the Lord while he may be found. Because one day he ain't going to be able to be found. But let me tell you, hell is real. Ain't no savior in hell, ain't no water in hell, ain't no second chances in hell. In hell there is weeping, there is wailing, there is pain in hell, there are screams in hell. What goes to hell stays in hell. What goes to hell stays in hell. And I'm just going to warn you that he's coming back. We're in the last hour. We are in the last hour. Please, man, I'm calling everybody, man. The Lord is calling you. He sent me here to preach this gospel. Glory to God. Lord Jesus, wake your people up, Lord.
You know, for me, this is a really great experience to come back to Miami. One time, a few years back, I came to Miami, you know, seeking myself ambition. I wanted to come and be the best MMA fighter that I could ever be. And this is the place to come. I used to walk around these streets, you know, and just not even look anybody's way. I was so caught up in myself. I just never even thought about anybody else. You know, I was just caught up in the fast pace of Miami and just tried to get where I needed to be. And, you know, to come back here in a totally different way, I'm just thankful of the change in my life and the change that God really made in my life 2 years ago when I really just, I gave everything to Him. All of my selfish ambition, I just laid it at His feet and I said, you know what? This isn't working. Living for myself wasn't working. It wasn't fulfilling me. I knew that I had a bigger destiny than just my self ambition. I'm so thankful to come here today and just speak His name. Just speak His name in the streets, you know. Just talk about Jesus. Everything is just about Jesus. It's no longer about me anymore. It's all about Jesus. And I said, you know, when I got saved, if I ever had the opportunity, I'm not a public speaker by no means. Honestly, I just can't even hardly stand to talk in front of people at all. But when it comes to Jesus, I can't be quiet. I can't hold back. And I will always, always sing about His goodness in my life. I love You, Lord. Oh, Your mercy never failed me.
Hallelujah.
All my days I've been held in Your hands. From the moment that I wake up until I lay my head, oh, I'm gonna sing of the goodness of God. I love Your voice. You have led me through the fire in darkest nights. You are close like no other. I've known You as a father. I've known You as a friend. And I have lived in the goodness of God. And Your goodness is running after. It's running after me. Your goodness is running after. It's running after me. With my life laid down, I surrender now. I give You everything. 'Cause Your goodness is running after. It's running after me. And all my life You have been faithful. And all my life You have been so, so good. With every breath that I am able, oh, I'm gonna sing of the goodness of God. And Your goodness is running after, it's running after me. And His goodness is running after. It's running after You. With Your life laid down, surrender and give Him everything. 'Cause His goodness is running after. It's running after You. All my life You have been faithful. And all my life You have been so, so good. With every breath that I am able, oh, I'm gonna sing of the goodness of God.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
We want to make you welcome. Come. Revelation says, Him that thirst, He said, let the bride and the spirit say, come and drink. Why won't you come? Your life is broken and in chains and trembled. Hallelujah. Jesus said, he that shall come to me, I shall no wise cast him out. He come to heal the brokenhearted. He said, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever believe in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. He said, the Son did not come to the world, but through him the world shall be saved. He didn't come to the world just to Thomas was not number one that was righteous, but he was slain before the very foundation of the world. That Jesus Christ, the Apostle Paul said, that while we were yet sinners, Christ died upon the cross for the ungodly. I got a message for you today. The shackles and the chains in your life can be broken by the call of the name of Jesus. Crack cocaine, I'm telling you, meth and phenamine, there ain't a dope, there ain't a drug, there ain't a power from hell that the love of the Holy Ghost cannot set you free from. This is no counterfeit. This is the real Holy Ghost, the real power of God, the real anointing of the Holy Ghost is the power of Jesus. He come to set you free. He come to bring deliverance. He come to give you hope. Hallelujah. Demons are mad. Spirits is angry. But I declare a name that is above every name, that name Jesus. Through the first man Adam, he may have failed and touched that fruit, but the second man in the Mount of Olives, by the name of Jesus, he said, Father, if there be any other way, he said, let this cup pass from me, but nevertheless, not my will, but let thy will be done. And I come to declare, hell couldn't hold him, chains couldn't hold him, death couldn't hold him. And early Sunday morning, the Bible said that he arose with all power in his hand. You can go free. You can go free. Hallelujah. It ain't too broken. It ain't too torn down that you can't be made whole. Scripture said that there was a man lame for 38 years at the porch of Solomon. Lame. Hallelujah. Who waiting for the troubling of the water. Hallelujah. For an angel to touch the water. Hallelujah. He said, I have no man to put me in that water. If you do it, his name is Jesus. 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 There is no other name. There is no other name except the name of Jesus. There's no power in Buddha. There's no power in Allah. But there's only power in the name of Jesus. Peter said, no name given up under heaven. Why must a man be saved? Hell would like me to think that there ain't nothing taking place. But I know that the word says that the world is moaning and groaning and travailing for the sons of God. Somebody on this street, somebody on this porch is listening. And there's a real word. There's a real Savior. There's a real deliverer. And his name is Jesus. He hung upon the cross for you and I. He hung. The Bible said through the handwriting of the ordinance of the nailing to the cross that they would be blotted out. The sins that when Jesus was upon the cross, as the Roman soldiers began to nail those nails in his hands. And if a sinner would come to him, every sin he ever committed, Jesus would forgive him and cast his sins far as east is to the west, and he'll remember them no more. Through the redemption of his cross, through the reconciliation that God was in Christ and God was a spirit. God is a spirit. He said the earth is his and the fullness of his glory. He said, but the God of this world, talking about
and hard in their heart. How long would you let alcohol blind you? How long would you let crack blind you? How long would you let lust blind you? How long would you let the hustle life blind you? But I'm talking about the light of the gospel of Jesus. The Isaiah said, there's spring up a bright light. There's a light spring up. And Jesus says, I'm that true light. I'm that true light. There's a light here. Jesus is that light. He's that true light. I come to lead you out of darkness. I come to lead you out of sin. Through the blood, through the redemption. It don't cost you a dime. It don't cost you nothing. Come if you're sick, you're failed, diabetes, cancer, addiction in your life. Come to Jesus. Come to the Lord. Come. Come. I bid you to come.
Let's go.
I bid you to come. I bid you to come. Get up off your porch. Come. I bid the children to come. You want to pray for you? Lay hands on the sick. If you fail, come. 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 It don't cost you a dime. That nobody comes to try to make nobody pay nothing.
How
can I tell you? Jesus did it all. He did it all at home to come. You can come. You can come. I don't care if you're saved, dead, Catholic. I don't care if the doctor sits you home to die. I come to tell you to live.
You know we doing.
I come to tell you to live.
Y'all still here. Y'all was still here.
In the name of Jesus today, I come to tell you that hope, Miami. I come to take your hand and all of that gotten
shot. Y'all got to break the line.
Come.
We over here. We ain't gonna come cross the Holy Ghost line. Everybody gonna see God one day.
We wanna see a movement. I pray with you one day right here.
I'm a dang.
It's called Jesus.
I'm out here on the
street. If you're tired of being bound of a spectrum of infection in your life,
I got to break that soul.
Why? Because he arrests from the very thing by the power of God. It's called faith. If the resurrection is in
vain,
if Jesus did not get up,
I can't do it in my territory.
Let's pray. Come on.
Jesus. 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 Jesus
I want to be an heir to you. take your precious blood.
Yes, Lord.
Cleanse me.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Jesus.
Yes, Lord. Fill it up, Lord
Jesus.
Fill it up, Lord Jesus.
You know he's got your band. Go ahead and tell us, I don't want it no more.
Yeah.
I don't want it no more.
Yes, I know.
Come on, I don't want it no more. Come on, she says she don't want it. She don't want the stealing no more. She don't want the sex no more. She don't want the drugs no more. She don't want the lying no more. There it is, there it is. Come on, come on, come on. There it is. There it is. I feel the unction.
Thank you, Lord.
I feel the glory.
Thank you, Lord.
I feel
the glory. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Holy Ghost.
Thank you, Lord. 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 Hallelujah. Oh. There it is. Hallelujah. It's coming out. It's coming out. It's coming out. It's coming out. It's
coming out.
Loose.
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 Loosen her.
Loose.
Right,
loose in the name of Jesus Christ.
Take your hand,
in the name of Jesus Christ.
Come on, come on, come on. You
hallelujah.
Right on.
Hallelujah.
There you go. Don't stop. Don't stop.
Hallelujah.
She said, everybody pray. Come on, come on, come on. Put your hands up. She said, God, we ask you right now in the name of Jesus to set her free. We ask you right now, Jesus. We ask you right now, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
We ask you to set her free, Jesus. We ask you to deliver her.
Yes, Lord.
Somebody ought to shout that name,
Lord.
Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
Come on, 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 Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
Come on.
Thank you,
Jesus. I feel your presence.
Thank
I feel
you.
Your presence.
Thank you, Lord.
Somebody ought to shout triumph. He triumphed over the enemy. He brought the enemy to open shame. Come on, Holy Ghost. Come on, Holy Ghost. Come on, Holy Ghost. You can't stay there, devil.
Hallelujah.
You can't stay there. You're subject to that name, Jesus. You can't stay there.
Hallelujah.
You can't stay with the presence of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
We command you out now.
Oh.
Jesus.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
In Jesus' name.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
In Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
In Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
Fill it with your
Lord Jesus.
Fill it with
Lord
your spirit.
Jesus.
Lord Jesus. Fill it
with your spirit. Hallelujah.
Fill it with your spirit.
Yeah.
Fill it with your
Holy Spirit.
Lord, in the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Say thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
For saving me.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
For delivering me. And through
yes,
faith.
Lord. Yes,
faith.
Lord Jesus.
By the power of the Holy Ghost.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
For setting me free.
Yes, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Come,
hallelujah.
Come.
Y'all want some prayer?
Come.
Y'all want some prayer?
Come. He said, all ye that are heavy laden and burdened.
Hallelujah.
He said, take my yoke and learn of me.
Sometimes
I'm meek and I'm lonely in heart. Come to Jesus. Come to Jesus. Come. You're tired.
Hallelujah.
You're tired of being bound.
Hallelujah.
You're tired of putting a needle in your arm.
Hallelujah.
You're tired of snorting it up your nose.
Hallelujah.
You're tired. If you're tired of selling your body. If you're tired, won't you come to Jesus? Won't you come to Jesus?
Hallelujah.
Come and believe. Come and believe. Come,
hallelujah.
Come, don't die in these streets. Don't die bound. Don't die bound. There's something here. It's called the Holy Ghost.
Hallelujah.
It's the power of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
It's the power of hallelujah. The Holy Ghost. Come. I come
hallelujah.
To bid you from the north.
Hallelujah.
I come to bid you from the south.
Hallelujah.
I come to bid you from the east
hallelujah.
And the north. Come to Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Come, all ye, come. Don't bring your money.
Hallelujah.
Don't bring your money. Just come.
Hallelujah.
Don't bring your money. Just come.
Come.
Don't bring no nothing. You don't
hallelujah.
Need nothing. Just come to Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Come to Jesus. Just put your hands up. Father, in the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
I pray, Lord, for the infilling of the Holy Ghost. I pray right now, God, in the name of Jesus, that you would touch her heart. That you would move upon her, God. Let the power of Jesus just anoint her, God, right now. You know what you have need of. And I pray for her house, her children, her home. In the name of Jesus. In the name that is above every name, that the power of the Holy Ghost rest at this point. In the name of Jesus, speak for her. Bring for her. In Jesus' name. Come on. You need prayer, come. Just come on to Jesus. Come to Jesus right now. Come. Hallelujah, come to Jesus. He said, he that cometh to me, I shall no wise cast you out. Come. He said, if a man gain the whole world, lose his soul, he said, what will it profit him? What will it profit you right now? Come to Jesus. Come to Jesus. You can't have Jesus in sin.
All of my good days outweigh my bad days. I never complain. Sometimes the road gets rough, and I can hardly see the road, but we can't see.
You remember me?
So I'll just say, thank you, Lord. I won't complain, because God has been so good to me. Thank you to me.
Out in the name of Jesus Christ.
Living this whole
world. Out in the name of Jesus Christ. 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 Out in the name of Jesus. Tell her we're done. Take the mic. Tell her we're done. In the name of Jesus Christ. Out in the name of Jesus Christ. Out in the name of Jesus. Out in the name of Jesus. Out in the name of Jesus Christ. Out in the name of Jesus Christ. Out in the name of Jesus Christ. Out.
Come out of her now. In Jesus' name. We plead the blood of Jesus over you.
Turn.
We plead the blood of Jesus. I plead the blood of Jesus. Come out of her, Satan. Come out of her now. We cast you out.
In the name of Jesus.
We cast you out. We cast you out now. In Jesus' name. I cast you out. And the power of the Holy Ghost in Jesus' name. We cast you out. In Jesus' name.
Out.
In Jesus' name. We cast you out.
Out.
In Jesus' name. We cast you out. We come up against you. Say that right now in the power. Come out of her.
Out. Out in the name of Jesus Christ. Out in the name of Jesus Christ.
Come out of her.
Out in the name of Jesus
Christ.
Out in the name of Jesus.
Out in the name of Jesus.
Out.
I command you to speak right now.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Speak in Jesus' name. Show yourself.
Out in the name of Jesus Christ.
You're the spirit that has got everybody bound in this whole book. You're that spirit. You're that spirit. Yes, it's you. I know your boss. You hear me? I know your boss. Joseph of Nazareth. I speak to you. I cast you out. In the name of Jesus. I cast you out right now. Hold your peace and come out of
her.
In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name.
Out.
Come out of her.
Out.
Out.
I speak to you in the name of Jesus of Nazareth.
Yes.
In the name of Jesus.
Out.
Out. Out.
Out.
Out.
Out.
Out.
Out.
Out.
Out.
Out. Out.
Out.
Out.
Out.
Out.
Out.
Out. Out. Out.
Out.
Out. Out. Out. Out. Out. Out. Out. Out. Out.
Out.
Out.
Out.
Out.
Out.
Out.
Out. Out.
Out. Out.
Out.
Out.
Out. Out.
Out.
Out.
Out.
Out. Out. Out.
I speak to you, you fell
out
from him. In the name of
Jesus.
Out.
Out.
In the name of Jesus.
Out.
You're a spirit of witchcraft.
Out.
You're here to hate me.
Out.
But I speak to you right now.
Out.
I charge you right
out
now.
Out.
Come out of her.
Out.
Speak to you.
Out.
In the name of Jesus. Come out of her.
I want to be saved.
Jesus.
I want to be delivered.
Praise him.
Praise of this Lord. Unclean spirit.
Praise the Lord.
I confess.
Praise
say, I
praise
confess.
The praise the Lord.
Say, I confess.
Praise him.
The blood of Jesus cleanses me. I renounce Satan. Say, I renounce.
I renounce Satan.
I renounce Satan.
I renounce Satan.
Hallelujah.
And I claim the blood of Jesus in my life. Lord Jesus, please be my
Savior
and be my Lord.
Lord! 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 Lord!
The blood of Jesus set you free.
Lord,
yes, the blood of Jesus set you free.
Lord,
the blood of Jesus set you free.
Lord, 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 Lord.
He said they'll fall like deadly.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Lord, 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 Lord,
Jesus,
Lord.
Lord,
come to
Jesus.
Lord,
come to Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Come to Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Come to Jesus.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
The power of witchcraft is coming down these streets.
Hallelujah.
And some of you are up on such a
control. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise
you. And you want to go free.
Hallelujah.
You can go free today.
Today.
You can go free.
Today is the day of salvation.
Free. How long have you been saying, I'm tired of being like this?
Hallelujah.
I'm tired of being in this shape.
Hallelujah.
I'm tired.
Hallelujah.
Well, can I tell you today is the day of salvation?
Today is the day of salvation.
He said, if any man hear my voice, harden not his heart as he did in the days of provocation, at the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
At the name
thank
of
you,
Jesus. At the name of Jesus. At the name of Jesus. At the name of Jesus. He's the lily in the day. He's the bright morning star. He's Alpha. He's Omega. He's the beginning. He's the end. He was once with
brother. God loves you, brother. God loves you. Jesus Christ loves you. He wants to deliver you, my brother. God loves you, bro.
He is the Jehovah. He's the Jehovah.
$10?
Bro, God wants to deliver you some crack cocaine, bro.
$10 right
now. Will you do?
Will
you come? Will you come? Will you come? Will you? You don't need crack cocaine, brother. You need Jesus. And Jesus has set you free. He died for your sins and he loves you. And if you'll come to Jesus, he'll break that detox and that hold of addiction. He'll break that taskmaster. And the devil's shaking because the Holy Ghost is on his ground. You hear me? That's a shaking. Demons are shaking. This is a hell shaking, outpouring Holy Ghost service. There's an anointing of a hell shaking. Hell is shaking right now. Hell is shaking. Why? Because the tomb is empty. Hell is shaking. I preach him with faith. I preach him with the anointing. For the word just didn't come with word only. It comes in power.
Power.
And demonstration.
Power.
God will demonstrate that
power.
Devil casting out power. He'll demonstrate. He'll let you know that that taskmaster, I have to let you go. The only reason you bound by crack cocaine is because you won't come to Jesus. The only way you stay bound is because you won't come to Jesus. But make no mistake, don't lie to yourself and say, I got Jesus and I'm still getting high. Jesus said, you'll know a tree by the fruit that he bears. Judge means be opinionated. It's not opinion when you're bound. He knows. And he conquered fear. We have not the spirit of fear, but of power, love, in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Ask him, say, feel me, Lord. Let a desperate cry. Say, I'm asking you to please fill me with your presence, with your spirit. Lord, in the name of Jesus, I pray for a filling of the Holy Ghost and receive.